I'm here at Edwards Garden, and yeah, this is the main parking lot. It's $2.50 an hour here in Edwards Garden, and yeah, this is the main parking lot. The main intersection is Lawrence and Leslie. The Botanical Gardens over there. I'm going to walk a little bit around this place. It used to be free. The parking used to be free, but now they're charging money. So $2.50 an hour here in Edwards Garden. What is this? No. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm probably going to turn around after this bridge. Just want to show you around this area. It's a very complex pathway here. Yeah, so I'm going to turn back. I'm going to go back to the botanical gardens, look around there, and then call the day for this video. It's actually getting very, very warm. It was cool in the morning, 19 degrees Celsius. Now it's 25 degrees Celsius. Most of the other parks around Toronto, it's free for parking Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. But this one, you gotta pay $2.50. I guess this is a very popular area, so that's why they're charging. But the other parks I've shown you in my channel, you don't have to pay. I'm pretty sure the Lakeshore Boulevard, the Lakeshore parks by the beach, you gotta pay also. I haven't been there yet, but I'm gonna do a video on that soon. Before the summer ends, I gotta do a video on that. Oh, this is the second last week of August. So yeah, everybody's going back to school and work in September.
સૂપને બધું બનાવીને ગયેલી હતી ને, પછી ખાલી કેટલા હાથો કોઈ ના દેખી.
We have to live too.
Yeah, right?
Thank you.
Not too much to see here. There's a place to eat here. You see people eating. Here's a map. Well, I think that's it, folks. That's it for the gardens. Yeah, it's located at Leslie Street and Lawrence. Very easy to find. However, you gotta pay for parking on weekdays and weekends, as opposed to the other places. It's free from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Mondays and Fridays. Right, so I'll stop right here. Let me see this. I'll stop right here. And thank you for watching. And hopefully you can subscribe to my channel so I can do more videos. Thank you.